Thank you. Thank you. saxophonist called Sam Rivers. The tune's called Beatrice. I guess the theme of the first set may be just tunes by saxophone players then, so maybe we'll stick with that. So we need a tune by a saxophone player.
There's a few.
Let's play one that a saxophone player played in. that's what I do. So the next one I'm going to play is a tune which is a contrafact of a classic standard. I was going to make a New Zealand joke then, something about a ewe.
Is that ewes, guys? Or ewes?
Oh, I was talking about a female sheep. That's
yeah.
Can't
help you.
what are we doing again? Not you. So we're going to play a tune called Not You Again.
Wow. Got you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that's a tune called Bye Bye Blackbird. The next one we'd like to play, we might play a couple of famous piano players' tunes. We might play one by Herbie Hancock called Dolphin Dance. Thank you. might play something that they're not expecting.
Whoa.
We might play a ballad, actually.
Whoa.
It's probably You Don't Know I Love It.
Cool.
It's going to play a ballad called You Don't Know What Love Is.
Thank you. Thank you.
dancing before, so we might. The last tune of the evening, we'll be playing a tune by Herbie Hancock called by McCoy Tyner called Passion Dance
or Passion Fruit.
Yeah. Once again, I'd just like to thank everyone for coming down to JMI. Thanks for supporting live music every Thursday. I can't remember who's on next week. Gary.
Andrew Butt,
who was here earlier but isn't here anymore. But the Andrew Butt Trio Plus 2 is on. I think Nick's featured in that, if you want to come see Nick again. So once again, Nick Quigley on bass. Chris Poulsen on the piano. The first time I think all three of us ever played with Mr. Reuben Bradley on the drums.